Hi, this is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind. You know, in today's society, what we do is we measure ourselves based on the things that we've attained and how much we've gained. The more things you have, the more status you have. The shinier the things, the greater your status. So we take our time, our talents, and our efforts, and we try to gain as many things as possible and the names that are attached to those things, and that's how we, you know, measure ourselves. Now, don't get me wrong. I like nice, new, shiny things, too. But here's the tragedy in the whole situation. When you take your time, your talents, and your efforts, and that's all you're focusing on is gathering things and the names attached to those things, that you haven't even taken the time and stopped to explore the greatness that's attached to your own name. You see, you're great too. This is Newt with a minute of medicine for your mind.